Yeah.
This is my voice. I know it's pretty trash, but please bear with me.
First of all, thank you so much for 100 subscribers. All of this isn't a 100 subscriber special video, and it's coming soon. Anyways, here it is. How I learned to draw characters. First of all, grab a plan book and make sure it's Pro, Max, Alpha, Mega Edition. Otherwise, it won't work. First, we sketch in the plan book. Plan book sketch done, and now we transfer it to the sketchbook. Now use this plan book sketch as an inspiration and transfer it to your big sketchbook. And make sure not to add dark lines, otherwise it'll be hard to read. Sketch done. Now it's time to ink. These fine lines are trash. Just take a look. I decided to buy this bit artist pen of Faber-Castell and they're super affordable. Man, these fine liners are epic. They are super smooth and they move the way you control them. And time lapse. One more character to go, let's do it. While inking, make sure that you just draw the outline first and then thicken the lines in the places where you want it to pop out. This brings depth into the drawing. It's already 9 PM, so let's go to sleep. It's literally 12 AM in the midnight and I just want to complete inking so bad. Finally. Inking done. And now, my favorite part, coloring. For coloring, I use Artex and Ohuhu markers, which are a pretty good combination, and they work pretty good. While coloring, always pick your color palette for what you want to use in your characters. First, fill the area you want to color with the base color, and then blend it with the dark color and the mid-tone. For the folds on the clothes, place them with the pencil first, and then shade it with your dark color. I learned this from Gox, by the way. Right now, I smell like shit, so let's grab a shower. Feeling fresh? Now, let's get back to coloring. done with the first two characters, let's color the cowboy tomorrow. It's already day 3 and I'm going to finish it today. But while coloring, never rush. Make sure it looks clean and fresh. Just the floor shadows to go, and then we're done. And just like that, we are done. And don't forget to add your signature. That right there, my folks, ends this today's video. See you next time. Bye.